Narrated Aisha, the wife of the Prophet. Allah's Messenger said, "No calamity befalls a Muslim but that Allah expiates some of his sins because of it, even though it were the prick he receives from a thorn."